गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अनदर लेक्चर ऑन ग्रामर और टू बी पर्टिकुलर ऑन कंपाउंड सेंटेंस। इन माय लास्ट लेक्चर आई डिस्कस्ड टू कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शंस, नेमली क्यूमुलेटिव एंड एडवर्सेटिव। And in this lecture, I will discuss alternative conjunctions and elative conjunctions. When I discussed adversative conjunctions, you must have noticed that the conjunctions but is still, yet, nevertheless, however, express a contrast between one sentence and the other. Those sentences will contrast. Some of these conjunctions is still, this randomly is still, yet, however, nevertheless, are more emphatic than but. Okay. So you should keep this thing in your mind. Now we come to the third type of conjunctions, alternative conjunctions. Conjunctions which express a choice between two alternatives are called alternative conjunctions. चॉइस हो जहाँ हमारे पास दो में से एक किसी भी प्रकार की चॉइस है वहाँ हम ऑल्टरनेटिव कंजंक्शंस यूज करते हैं। लेट अस टेक अ फ्यू एग्जांपल्स। कम इन, गो आउट, दीज आर टू सिंपल सेंटेंसेस। वन इज कम इन, द अदर इज गो आउट। Now we have to form a compound sentences by combining these two simple sentences. So we can say come in or go out. We have a choice. So or more emphatically, either come in or go out. Okay? So this is the, you can say, the use of alternative conjunctions. One more example. Again, we are taking two simple sentences. Make haste, you will be late. Two simple sentences. And to convert into one simple, one compound sentence, we can write, make haste or you will be late. We again have a choice. So we can say, make haste or you will be late. Okay. One more example, again two simple sentences. Do not be a borrower, one sentence. Do not be a lender, one more sentence. We have two sentences. So we can say, do not be a borrower or a lender. Choice. Or we can say, be neither a borrower nor a lender, either or, neither nor, or. These are alternative conjunctions. Okay? So it will be noticed that the conjunctions or, either or, neither nor express a choice between two alternatives. Though which choice? Shukat. Okay? Now we come to the fourth type of conjunctions, elative conjunctions. Conjunctions which express an inference are called alternative conjunctions. Inference ho kare kahin niskarsh nikale kisi prakar ka ek keh sakte niskarsh nikala ek sentence se dusre mein ek niskarsh nikala wo elative hote hain. Let us again take a few examples. He was obstinate. This is one sentence. And the other sentence is, he was punished. यहाँ he was obstinate. इस sentence से हमने inference निकाला, निष्कर्ष निकाला. He was obstinate, therefore he was punished. Okay? Inference, निष्कर्ष. One more sentence. I cannot see. It is very dark. I cannot see. उससे inference निकाला. I cannot see, for it is very dark. Okay? One more example. It is raining heavily. I will take an umbrella with me. Raining, umbrella. Okay? So to form a compound sentence, we write, it is raining heavily. So I will take an umbrella with me. Okay? One more example. Again, we will have two sentences, two simple sentences, and we will convert the by adding the two simple sentences into one compound sentence. It is raining heavily. I will take an umbrella with me. We can say, it is raining heavily, so I will take an umbrella with me. Again, we can use either so, or we can use therefore. Okay? So, this is the fourth type of coordinating conjunctions. So, it will be noticed that the conjunctions therefore, for, so, etc. join sentences in which one statement is inferred from the other. Okay? Thank you.